So I can't understand myself without a reflection. So when I say things like, I am my own guru, I'm including all of existence. So, not that I am my own guru, as in this person that you perceive that I am, perhaps, but like, I am my own guru in the sense that reality is my guru, life is my guru, and I am life itself, appearing as something quote-unquote living. So thanks for being my guru.